Okay, guys, what is up?
It's
Use Napkin Productions here with another UN short. This one might not be too short, but basically what we're doing a Rocket Fizz challenge. So we went to Rocket Fizz to pick up a couple candies, and the guy basically gave us like 2 free sodas, a bunch of free candy and stuff.
All stuff
and
then
he told us about this new mystery bag. So we're gonna be trying this stuff. See how it is. So let's start off with the mystery bag. What you got? Rock candy lollipops.
Sweet.
There. Got some Jelly Belly fruit snacks.
Totally sick. Totally cool.
We got a Ghirardelli chocolate square.
Never mind. I'll give
that to my mom. Got a little zombie finger puppet.
Yeah, man.
Looking pretty styling.
What I like to see.
2 odd square lollipops. Don't know what's up with that. We have 1 free punch on a soda card.
Sweet.
And we got a Rocket Fizz sticker.
Awesome. Mystery bag.
Okay, so now, the next thing, we're gonna be trying Larva barbecue flavored.
Not looking forward to it.
Well, he said it wasn't that bad. He said it was kind of flavorless. It's just the idea that it's Larva. But Nathan will be joining in for the soda part. He doesn't want to do the other parts.
We love Nathan. We love him. We just don't want him to die from this.
Sure.
Okay. Alright, dude. It's a larvae!
Pour a couple out. Oh my gosh. Just looking at it.
Ew! It's okay, guys. I'm gonna show you this.
Not even the flavor, guys.
That is gross. Like, that is so disgusting.
Oh my gosh, it still has some legs on the back, dude.
Okay, you ready?
We have to do this.
You ready? 3, 2, 1.
It's not bad. Here's Nathan, come here, try them. Okay, here Nathan's joining us.
It's actually not bad. I can feel it crawling back up my throat! Actually, I think I might eat a couple of these either. Yeah. Not bad.
He was saying they're kind of just like barbecue sunflower seeds, and that's exactly what they taste like. Actually.
So first challenge, totally like annihilated. Totally like eating these right now like it's no big deal.
It's like someone forgot to puff up Cheetos.
Yeah, you know what?
You're right, barbecue Cheetos.
And these are pretty good.
Next one is ant candy. Like it's basically hard candy with ants in it. Strawberry, cherry flavored hard candy.
Yep, I'll open this guy. The larvae?
My throat's feeling weird.
It's like a leg.
You know
or
what? I don't know if it's placebo or if I actually feel some larvae crawling back up my throat. As you guys can see, we've got little ants in there.
Yeah, there you go. Perfect.
Break this.
Hey guys, you ready for this?
Let me see the ant candy really quick.
Get it once on my first try.
So that right there is our ant candy up close. It's pretty gross. High fives for macro lenses for your camera.
Yes, high five. Okay guys, so are we ready to eat these?
Yep. This piece has ant central.
That one, oh my gosh.
This one is ant central right here, guys.
3, 2, 1. Ah, can't buy it.
I don't know if that's the ant that's gross.
Yeah, I know.
Or if that's just a crappy candy. I don't know. Kind of has a sting to it too.
Yeah. I don't know if that company is like a full-time candy manufacturer. I mean, they're real ants.
The ants are just there so they can charge $4.
Yeah, they're real ants, but like.
Interesting. All right.
I think it's just kind of crappy candy. Want to eat any more like larvae before we do the sodas?
Let's have some larvae.
Okay.
Nathan's spitting his out because it's gross.
I'm not gonna eat that whole block.
It's probably a good idea not to.
Before we start the soda, guys, we just want to show you buffalo wing soda.
Chocolate bacon flavored.
And then we also have
bloody nose flavor.
Disgusting. Gosh.
And then also
just
here.
Kidding, it's cherry.
Yeah, it's actually cherry flavored. And then we have pimple pop, which is just marshmallow.
So
this is going to be the worst part.
Barbecue first? We're going.
Okay, guys. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I can't. I'm laughing.
Huh. It's actually not as bad as I thought. It's got like a sting to it. It's like spicy.
But it gets the back of the throat, guys.
Honestly, guys, I would chug this right now if it didn't have the spice that it has. I would chug this right now. It's just
okay,
hot.
Guys. The thing I hate about spicy foods is it gets, like, your lips, but this is, like, really stinging the back of my throat right
now.
It's getting nothing else but the back of my throat. But I'm gonna drink it. You know what? I'm gonna drink it all, bottoms up.
What? Oh my gosh! You are nuts! Okay, what, you know? That's gross. Oh, that's disgusting. That was a stupid idea.
Dude, that is hot.
Oh, man.
That is hot. Dude, are you getting the spice?
Yeah, but that's not the weird part. There's like a weird mixture of like...
Oh!
These larvae mixed with the wing sauce and it's nasty.
Okay, that's not right. Guys, that is not okay. We need to have a word with these people.
Okay, I guess we're on to the baking soda. Are you ready?
Kind of smells like a Tootsie Roll, honestly.
Okay,
guys,
yeah,
ready?
Actually.
3, 2, 1.
That's pretty gross. I mean,
that one doesn't work.
That's pretty gross.
You get Tootsie Roll flavor at first, but then like the smokiness of the baking kicks in and it just ruins it.
It's like a dishwater. It's like a dishwater. Yeah.
It's like you just ate stuff off straight off the grill after cooking.
Oh, it's disgusting, Aaron.
That's
Why
weird.
Did you do that?
I don't know. And then, actually, no, let's not drink at all, we need to do suicide.
Yeah, I was gonna say, let's just drink half of these, so then what we're gonna do next is we're gonna do a mix of everything.
Yeah.
Which might be so gross that we have problems later, but that's fine.
We'll just leave. About that bottom part of the cup. We'll try.
Like, totally.
Okay.
Alright, let's try it. I drank the wrong one, but, you know, I'm just a hipster, so.
Whoa. That marshmallow one's weird, but
yeah,
good.
It's like they took sugar and added more sugar and then put water and put more sugar in.
You know, with this carbonation, and this goes for the other flavors too, I'm getting a sensation of, like, chemicals from a pool or a hot tub.
Really? It tastes like the doctor's office, like the smell in the doctor's office put in, like, sugar water.
That's disgusting.
That's what I'm thinking.
I think the doctor, after his shift at work, went and sat in a hot tub, and then the hot tub water, after he sat in it for 3 days, they just took a scoop and threw some carbonation over it.
Okay, Trevor, you ready to do that one? And Nathan and I are gonna do the...
Yep.
Bloody nose.
Bloody nose.
Yeah. Yep. Okay.
Go ahead.
I like bloody noses.
Hmm.
Ooh. Okay. This is a little like the ant one. The thing itself, it's just cherry, so it's not that bad. But, like, it's a crappy manufacturer that put it together.
Now, this marshmallow is pretty good. I like this.
It almost tastes like they actually tried to put a bloody nose in here.
I'm going to kind of go back to this analogy. This just tastes like something, like an alternative form of medicine.
I probably like this one.
Thanks. Okay, are you ready to suicide it? How much do you guys have left?
All of it.
Yeah.
I have it, like, down to the last little...
It doesn't matter. I think we'll make it
okay.
work.
It's okay if we get some water cups ready.
So I'm gonna cheat
but we
put
can't use
a
water
bit
cups
less
for, like...
of this in, because I don't want all of it in there.
Okay, guys, for this one...
If I go home and I wake up tomorrow and I have, like, a third arm growing out of my belly button, I am not gonna be very happy about it.
I say we do... We have to drink the whole thing, wait a minute, and then
ew, what? No, we're not drinking the whole thing. That's
you can
dude,
drink the whole thing.
Yeah, you can do that. We're gonna test taste it.
Are we ready for this, guys? Okay, guys,
yeah.
That, the color already, I'm not
actually,
sure
you know what? The color kind of reminds me of maybe a grapefruit, pomegranate,
that's
like,
oh yeah, you're
like
right.
An Izzy
yeah.
or something you get at Starbucks, like,
it's actually,
you know.
Yeah, but then there's the cloudiness.
And then you look inside and you think, okay, well maybe it's got some pulp in it. No, it's got some buffalo sauce.
Let's
right,
do it.
Clench your butts and bottoms up.
Wow, what an explosion.
It's honestly better than them alone.
Maybe each flavor kind of dilutes the other one.
Yeah,
kind of makes
weird.
It into but one neutral tasting crappy soda.
The thing about these sodas, they all have like the same consistency and stuff.
Yeah.
And like almost the same flavor, and then they just put in a little bit of other flavoring in it.
Yeah.
So it doesn't really taste that weird.
Lester, I will find you and I will tell you that your sodas are not good.
I will make you drink your own soda.
Ooh, Lester probably
dude.
Died from drinking his own soda.
I kind of want to go bottoms up just to say it, dude.
You know what? You can because you're a real man. I will proudly admit I'm a girl.
Though,
actually, I'm not going to put that in the video because I'm going to get so much hate for that.
I don't
proudly admit I'm not a baby. I'm not going to do that, but you can.
Okay.
Jug!
Okay.
This is going down well.
Fizz.
The fizz was the part you were worrying about?
No, it
Lester
made me, like, take a break.
Sat in a hot tub for 3 days, had a bloody nose in it while eating some chicken wings, popped a pimple.
Okay, guys, I have water right here, but I'm not drinking it until, like,
scoop that and put it in a bottle.
Dirty dish water, too. He likes to bathe in dirty dish water. And then he said, hey, let's throw it over some club soda. And now it's in Aaron's body.
All of
manifesting
it.
Itself into a third arm that will grow out of his belly button tomorrow morning.
Think about that for a minute.
He's thinking about it right now. So we also got some free strawberry toothpaste to try out.
That the guy gave us because he's awesome.
We just uncapped the toothpaste and I just took a whiff. I don't know about silly strawberries, but it smells kind of funky.
Boy, double
A's
back here.
Okay.
It actually smells really good.
Sure.
All right, boys, brush on three.
It looks like mortar, like that you'd use for bricks.
Kind of looks like strawberry toothpaste.
Oh, that's good.
Talk about the dentist.
I kind of do.
Did you do those flavors?
That's not that bad though.
Mm-mm.
You said it wasn't too great because it's more of a kid's one.
I like it, so maybe.
But it's not bad.
I'm a kid, so I like.
Well, yeah, you are a kid.
Man, I'm glad we got some other candy to kind of even this out, because that's gross.
Dude, eat a roulette right now.
Oh my gosh.
Just chew it?
Oh my gosh.
Here, have one.
Oh. All right. Guys, that's like brushing your teeth.
Ew!
And then drinking orange juice. But this is worse. It tastes like I'm eating a flat-out soap bar.
Yeah. Shout out to you, Patrick. You were awesome tonight. Thank you so much for all the support.
Guys, check out the Highlands Ranch Rocket Fizz. Any Rocket Fizz in your area, but if you live near Highlands Ranch, check that out. There's the information. Hopefully that's showing.
Check these guys out. For real.
They treated us so well. They gave us the buffalo wing, the bacon soda, some of these candies here, a bunch of like stickers and stuff like that, all for free tonight.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. Thanks for tuning in.
Alright, check out, we should have a prank up next week rather than the challenge or whatever, unless we come up with another challenge we really want to do. We'll most likely have a prank up and stuff. Watch out for weekly vlogs still.
Yep.
All that good stuff.
And remember guys, where'd poop go?
Where'd poop go?
Peace!